So, we are back here again, like I said. And we've been conned, I think. See if my suspicion about the hole in the wall up on the north side of the room is correct. There. Nothing comes down. Maybe we should have stuck the prism in the slot, actually. Well, I didn't, so there you go. This might be a short episode, actually. Also, my throat is not in the best of states. Apparently, yes. I should put the prism in the slot before I come in here. There's some mud in the thing. Trace myself. Enter passage and see what happens. Doesn't seem to change very much. Okay. I think I'll actually leave the prism in the door. We'll see. Now, can I have another conversation with Legion? Probably. Hardly a ringing endorsement. Can the game please give me control again? Who's the anomaly? Okay, we're doing this again. I just had to double check that the microphone was recording again. My life is a string of belittling defeats. Okay. I can refuse to say these lines. Why does the game give me that option? This one, I mean. I will play along for now. Okay, my life is but a parenthesis in the grand scheme of things, if you say so. I mean, the game is clearly giving me hints that the miniature gun is a key part of the puzzles ahead. I'm shallow and small-minded. Very well. Oh, we're doing this again? I'm insignificant and easy to replace. Even my dreams are small and claustrophobic. I mean little to other people. Okay. That... Huh. I've said that already. Yes. And do you see the pattern? I... guess I do? Not that I do, but... I see that... Huh. I think it's one of these top options here. I need to say what you want me to say, or this isn't helping me. You're not going to help me. You keep alluding to my size. I mean, there are many options here that I would consider correct, but alluding to my size is a factually correct statement, so I'll go with that. And they say yes. Totally good. Too small. Do I achieve this? Indeed. Find the rod. Blind the eyes. What eyes? Okay. That was interesting. So there's the rod. I wonder. I'm guessing the ceiling is coming down as I go. I'm gonna bother enlarging myself. To reset the puzzle. Is this one? It isn't. This isn't either. But don't I need a bloody big rod? Is there anything I can click on in here except that doorway? I mean, if I miniaturize myself, well, I mean, if I put the rod down, miniaturize myself, pick the rod up, and enlarge myself, I mean, I've done a puzzle like that before. In one of the Dark Eye games. The eyes. I don't get this. Well, I can use it with the abyss, of course. Well, let's try this once more, see if I figure something out. If not, well, yeah. I see that gap over there in the corner. Oh. Wow. Eyes. So if I blind the eyes, Okay, I think I've got this. First take the thing. Get small. Go into the thing. And get big again. Maybe once more. No. That's not what I wanted you to do. Egypt. Okay. Once more. Oh. The game isn't trying to kill me anymore. That's nice. Yeah, the game is trying to kill me still. Okay. Let's see if I... No, that didn't help. Okay. I shall go back and... turn the cube a little more. Let's see, there we go. Hoping that's enough. Get small. Run. Don't get crushed. Huh. No dice. I mean, the rod clearly needs to be in there. I'll just turn it that way again. And I can't remove the prism. Okay. And obviously I can't use it on myself, but I want to use it with a cube. Game, could you just please not try to kill me for 2 minutes? That would be great. Well, I'll just explore this area as a tiny person. No. There's nothing very much here. Can I put the rod on the floor? I can't. I'm just clicking around, not knowing what I'm supposed to be doing. I could look into the abyss again. I'm not sure if that would help in any way. Nope. Nope. That's not happening. I do need to somehow put the rod down. What if I turn the beam in that direction? Fast. I'm going to get crushed again. Oh, wait, unless the cube holds it up. It doesn't. Yes! Ha! Nailed it. Just go on and do that. Okay, the game autosaves. Can't really do anything with it. Go this way now, yes. Interesting. Okay. That thing, why don't I stick it in there? I have a suspicion which might be completely wrong. Ha ha ha. Check this out. Now, I kind of wanted to stop the episode a few minutes ago. Let's go over this way then. Wait a minute. Now that I have that big thing. Oh, yes. Ha. Oh, yeah, we are going places. Something happened. What? I hope that is as was intended. Otherwise, I am frightened. I mean, the light's going out this way. I have no idea. Well, does the Legion have anything to say about this? Have a big prism. 0 fucks given. Can't use it on the ledge. Okay. Interesting. Can use it with the doorway. Difficult to reach. Everything's just too short to reach. Okay, this is gonna have to be an episode, and in the next one, I don't want to look at this cool vista for much longer. Jesus, these games.